Herpetology, Wikipedia audio. Herpetology is the branch of zoology concerned with the study of amphibians and reptiles. Herpetology is concerned with poikilothermic, ectothermic tetrapods. Under this definition, herps exclude fish, but it is not uncommon for herpetological and ichthyological scientific societies to team up, publishing joint journals and holding conferences in order to foster the exchange of ideas between the fields, as the American Society of Ichthyologists and Herpetologists does. Many herpetological societies have been formed to promote interest in reptiles and amphibians, both captive and wild. Herpetology offers benefits to humanity in the study of the role of amphibians and reptiles in global ecology, especially because amphibians are often very sensitive to environmental changes, offering a visible warning to humans that significant changes are taking place. Some toxins and venoms produced by reptiles and amphibians are useful in human medicine. Currently, some snake venom has been used to create anticoagulants that work to treat stroke victims and heart attack cases. Etymology. The word herpetology is from Greek, rho pi epsilon tau nu, herpeton, creeping animal, and lambda omicron gamma alpha, logia, knowledge. People with an avid interest in herpetology and who keep different reptiles or amphibians often refer to themselves as herpers. Herp is a vernacular term for non-avian reptiles and amphibians. It is derived from the old term herpetal, with roots back to Linnaeus's classification of animals, in which he grouped reptiles and amphibians together in the same class. There are over 6,700 species of amphibians and over 9,000 species of reptiles. In spite of its modern taxonomic irrelevance, the term has persisted, particularly in the names of herpetology, the scientific study of non-avian reptiles and amphibians, and herpetoculture, the captive care and breeding of reptiles and amphibians. Batrachology, the study of amphibians in particular. 9. Ophiology, the study of snakes. Saurology, the study of lizards. Chelonology, the study of turtles and tortoises. The field of herpetology contains specialists in particular groups of reptiles and/or amphibians. Career options in the field of herpetology include, but are not limited to, lab research, field studies and survey, zoological staff, museum staff and college teaching. In modern academic science, it is rare for individuals to consider themselves a herpetologist first and foremost. Most individuals focus on a particular field such as ecology, evolution, taxonomy, physiology or molecular biology, and within that field ask questions pertaining to or best answered by examining reptiles and amphibians. For example, an evolutionary biologist who is also a herpetologist may choose to work on an issue such as the evolution of warning coloration in coral snakes. Modern herpetological writers include Mark O'Shea and Philip Purser. Modern herpetological showmen include Jeff Corwin, Steve Irwin, popularly known as the Crocodile Hunter, and the star Austin Stevens, popularly known as Austin Snakeman in the TV series Austin Stevens, Snake Master. Most colleges or universities do not offer a major in herpetology at the undergraduate or even the graduate level. Instead, persons interested in herpetology select a major in the biological sciences. The knowledge learned about all aspects of the biology of animals is then applied to an individual study of herpetology. Subfields. Careers. Study.